cupcake, can't bring himself to the end of the day, can't beat Richie up. Richie don't let him talk to him like he's a punk. Yo, people out here got shown you are nothing to be afraid of. You're just a big mouth and a lot of hot air. You can't take that, huh, Cupcake? You started something you can't finish. It's killing you, right? I ain't the first one you try to do this to, but I'm the one that made sure you're never gonna do it again, punk. Only thing I'm enjoying is listening to you cry like a punk bitch for the last 4 years. And when I'm really gonna enjoy it is when you try to get to the end of that day. You have a good day, Cupcake. I'm going back to sleep. Yo, thanks for texting me. I can't believe this bitch was crying out to everybody out here like somebody out here gonna help him finish his fight. Ain't this a bitch? I can't believe that pussy said he whooped me out. They already did that. Imagine that, bro. Imagine that. Man, that's CK187. New York City's number one cupcake. AKA, oh, I'm sorry. He ain't got no more YouTube channel. He ain't got no more YouTube channel, man. He done fucked that up, too. The little biatch. Let me show you something here, drivers. Let me show you how it's real, man. Losers lose, winners win. This is real. We ain't gotta pretend, man. Let me show you how real it is out here. Yo, CK got a YouTube channel. He had a couple of them, man. But he had one and no videos for 2 years. Then Richie come alive. Richie come around and bring it to life. And YouTube snatch it. He got another YouTube channel. He opened this channel in 2013. That channel only got 2 or 3 videos on it. He opened that channel in 2013. The channel only got 2 or 3 or 4 videos on it. And they all been loaded up in the last week. So you see, Richie bringing another channel to life. Richie gonna make him put his manhood on Front Street all over again.
Listen, that's all you do, you need a crowd.
Stop trying to step on mud cake. Stop stepping on Cupcake. Hey, Cupcake, I don't make people listen to me. I don't force people to do anything. People listen to me because I'm very entertaining, very real, very intelligent, and very correct. And what I do to you, think you want to be, think you tough guys, think the people out here got to be scared when they hear you pecking against. Yo, man, them days is over, punks. I don't know what I've been shown. Richie Radio is in full control. Until that moment, you think you're going to take control, Cupcake. You're King of New York, the most talked about, most envied and feared man on and off the bandwave of 7. Well, Punky, I don't want anybody out here to fear me. I don't want anybody to fear me, baby. I don't try to instill fear. Radio check, you're working real good, man. You're working real good. I got the New York City video game rolling. I got that New York City video game rolling, but I got one of the junkie crybabies all up in it. I got that New York City video game rolling. NYC Mutts on YouTube. NYC Mutts like Dirty Dogs with Claire. CK187 is an in-the-closet homosexual, and he had this asphyxiation and belief that I might be the out-the-closet homosexual, but I just wrecked his world by not being homo at all. This played out punk bitch did this on another channel because I can't hear his radio, man. But that's alright, your people taking care of it. I'm in Brooklyn, New York. I got the video gate rolling. NYC Mutts on YouTube. NYC Mutts like Dirty Dogs. I'm in Brooklyn, New York with that New York City video gate rolling. Your hole in the wall sound king. The hole in the wall, not crooked. Brooklyn CB shop broke them down. You're sounding real good around Brooklyn, New York, man. You're sounding a whole bunch good around Brooklyn, New York. NYC Mutts, video gate rolling. Nigga. Well, you know what? It's better to be an Uncle Tom and a house nigga than to be a housed nigga. Cupcake. That's Capuano, baby. Capuano. You can say what you want. Just spell my name right, bitch. NYC Mutts on YouTube. NYC Mutts on YouTube. NYC Mutts, New York Video Gate rolling. Hey, yo, CK, this is my voice too, man. You're a punk. Stop crying to the people out here. Nobody gonna help you. Nobody gonna finish your fight. And nobody gonna get you to the end of the day. And CK, this is my mouth. The same mouth that did what it did to you and showed you what you are and aren't and got you out here torturing these people. The king is clear. Skipland, we got New York City's number one cupcake. We got New York City's number one cupcake, CK187. He swears the CK is for cop killer, but you see what this cop did to him, man. So the CK stands for cupcake, because that's all he showed us out here, a cupcake.
Cupcake, holy moly.
Hey, man, if I'm lying, I'm dying.
Listen,
I don't know what kind of filling that boy, but yeah, it's my understanding that he does take a lot of cream filling.
Holy moly.
Who's that?
Your complicated man.
Oh, snap, what up?
One day at a time, brother, bring it.
You know the reason I'm asking, right? Because you ain't sporting no audio. I know you got. I don't know what you working with, but I had to ask.
Stock mic, DX25-17-410.
There you go. You just said it all, man. How close you on that mic?
Come again?
How close you talking to that stock mic?
Not too close. Just about 2 fingers left.
Yeah, try a quarter inch right in.
Come on, hello, break.
Now you couldn't get by me if you tried. Did you see the difference in your meter movement? I waved, I'm back at my cut.
14, yeah, I see you.
Oh, by the way, if you want to keep up on the events or want to know what happened out here, you need, I have to type in BigMoneyHere.playlist. But if you want to know why CK187 crying like a baby, man, because YouTube took his channel. YouTube shut his channel down. YouTube done hijacked that. Yo, YouTube done banged him upside his head. YouTube headbanged the headbanger.
Headbanger.
He think he a headbanger. Hey, Skip Land, we got that NYC Mutts video gate rolling. NYC Mutts. NYC Mutts, like 30 dogs. Nah, man, that boy ain't gonna shut his mouth, man. He like torturing people. That's New York City's biggest crybaby. Him and 250 are running for the number one slot. Right now, they tie. Every time he says trust him, just turn your radio off. He ain't got no credibility. He got a bunch of hot air for 4 years and ain't did a damn thing with it. He a fantasy island rock in the face. He's a Fantasy Island rook in the face. And I showed him I'm everything I said I am. Ain't that a bitch? Toms and house niggas, y'all better stop that, man. Y'all better stop that, man. Y'all better stop that, man. Y'all better believe what I'm telling you, man. You better stop listening to Richie. Nah, all he said was he wants to beat Richie with his what? I got it on video, Gate to Gate, no lie.